guns? Yeah, that's gotta stop.
Welcome to my mysterious.
Wait, don't leave. Wait.
Just hold on. I'm coming.
Time is not on your side, Spider-Man.
Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio.
This illusion is an illusion.
Hands up!
Whoa! This sure doesn't feel like an illusion. How are they doing this?
You're running out of time, Spider-Man!
Thank you.
You're running out of time, Spider-Man! Amazing! You actually lived.
Can't believe I'm out of there.
You're okay. Safe and sound.
Now. Okay, let's talk image.
Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here,
got news for you. Some people I'm a villain no matter where I am. This again? What does it mean? Listen to your doubt. Okay. What just happened?
You want to survive? You'll have to go through me first. It's possible!
Now back to the other guy.
Okay,
gotta take out the rest of them!
I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man!
Danger now. Take it slow. Look at you rocking the tiny fedora.
This is more than an illusion. This fake is violent.
Is that Spider-Man? Help! Help!
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Destroy them all, or die.
I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real.
I may be an illusion, but your pain is real.
Nightmare is over. You're safe now.
Oh, look who it is.
Another message from Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work. You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone. Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed. Which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him.
Oh, whoa. I should look around for some info.
We need to talk.
Fine. There's something wrong.
It is. I noticed your little dog house. Robot. Not pets. If someone else had seen it, would have faced severe consequences.
Not quite enough, Spider-Man.
Sucks to be you.
Something. Is it him?
Stick with me. Spider-Man's here.
Sweet dreams.
Then I can really win.
Now we have the advantage.
Here's that nap time you ordered.
Reinforcements! Sweet. Maybe you've got something to tell me. A map of their base. What are they up to? Oh, snap. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. Keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is. smooth sailing from here. Just gotta snatch some intel. I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? Supply room with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is.
Stick with me, he's here.
They don't seem too happy with Spider-Man destroying those blinds.
Spider-Man! There! Avoid his webs!
What's a base without its blinds? Guess they'll have to... Let's see what this carrier pigeon's carrying. They're holed up here on the Upper West Side. Is that the abandoned hotel? Guess it's not so abandoned now. Done. Now for the hotel.
Ready to check into the Hunter Hotel?
You think they're paying for these rooms?
Doubtful. The blinds tell us they're holding all their weaponry here.
Stupid hunters. Hotels aren't for storing weapons. Thanks for your cooperation.
Who comes here?
de spécial.
Étranger.
That one too. Must be a pest. Bugger all.
I'd hate to be you.
Room's clear. Take out the rest of the base. One down.
I need backup!
Saw it coming.
Following you.
Oh, I see I gotta lay hands and feet on y'all today.
Yeah.
to dig up more info about Kraven's family before they get here.
Computer's a good sign.
Hello.
This will be good for you, Ledroche. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's still time for us to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me.
Then cower and hide, if you can endure this shame.
You won't let them hurt me, will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base... we'll be ready for him, too. Look, man. Well, kind of.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bot.
Hey, can I call you back? Cool. Yeah. Threaten someone your own size. Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my god, thank you!
There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Hey, can I call you back? Cool.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
So the phone number on the impounded truck was the pre-1970s kind with letters. Harlem 74321. Did the truck that got away have the same one?
Yeah. But I'm not sure I'm following.
Pre-1970s trucks were terrible polluters because they had no catalytic converters. My office did an initiative to get them off the roads. So there are now very few old trucks in this neighborhood. Si tuviéramos alguna forma de localizarlo.
I got an idea. Nice work, Ma. Back in business.
If Ma's right about those trucks, they probably left behind some kind of residue.
Hey, Miles. I heard there's a star-studded gala at the museum.
If I find the missing pieces, yeah.
Never been to a gala before.
Do you want to go?
Thought you'd never ask. What should I wear? Here's black, looking lamp.
Bro, let me focus.
Right. Good luck.
I can't believe people would do this. I was so excited about this exhibit. The whole museum, really. Look, this is an unfortunate situation I'm in here. I mean, you know how much I care about protecting the collective history of this community.
I do, which is why I hope this won't derail your support.
Okay, let's see if those trucks left anything behind.
Spider-Man's here. Spider-Man, any news?
Working on some new leads. I'll let you know.
Well, I've got business to attend to, but you know my feelings. For me, it's about preserving the history at all costs.
This looks like it could be something from a prehistoric heist truck.
Smell that sulfur. Definitely from an old engine.
Maybe I can isolate it further. To identify the substance, I need to get rid of the contaminants.
Hey, Spider-Man. Now we know you're helping on this. You're good.
Thanks.
Got it. Aromatic hydrocarbon. This will never make it through a catalytic converter.
Hey, Ma. You were right. That truck was so old, it left a unique contaminant in its wake.
Fantastic. Can you track it down?
On it as we speak.
I suddenly have hope we might really be able to find everything, pull off the gala, and save the museum.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One thing at a time.
Okay, I know. Well, be careful, and let me know what you find.
Sorry, couldn't hear you. Anyway, we delivered everything we had. The rest of it fell off the truck.
Then you better freaking find it!
I understand, sir. We'll keep looking for the last item.
He's stiffing us. What did I tell you?
No. He'll pay when we deliver the saxophone.
No, saxophone. I think you know where.
Settle down, idiot. This guy's loaded. Just need to make him happy.
Oh, I am done. I'm gonna go find that guy and take my money.
You're gonna blow the whole thing for all of us.
I'm with him. Let's go find the man of cash.
You're slipping, Spider-Man! I won't let him get away!
Did you really think you've seen the last of me?
How the hell did the spider fight? I got a gift for you, Spider!
More friends? Let's go! Okay, that's all of them. Let's open up that truck and get the rest of those museum pieces. Empty. They must have already given their boss whatever was in here.
All roads seem to lead to that guy. Sounds like somebody's phone. Okay. So there's something out there they're still looking for. So I found the second truck, but it was empty.
Oh no.
But they lost one of the pieces somehow. Charlie Parker's saxophone.
Oh, Miles, head over to CJ Walker Park.
Okay. Why?
One of our interns said she heard a guy talking about a saxophone he found. I didn't believe her at first. She's kind of a bochichera.
If it's the one these guys lost, the boss seemed really interested in finding it.
As he should be. Charlie Parker's a legend. That saxophone is priceless.
Who should I look for at the park?
I don't have a name. They said a trumpet player was talking about it.
Trumpet! Got it.
Thanks, Yarañita. Let me know what happens. Te quiero.
Gotta change clothes first. Don't want to disrupt the festival. Okay, where is this trumpet guy? This place looks a lot better today than it did when Fisk and his crew took it over.
Hey, Miles.
Steph, what's up? You here with Gloria?
Nah, she's working.
I just got here. Was looking for a trumpet player. You seen one anywhere?
Yeah, Teo is here, playing his trumpet.
Teo plays trumpet?
Mm-hmm. I think he was over near that far gate.
Great. Thanks, Steph. And say hi to Gloria for me. Hey, Camilla.
Miles, can I get you anything?
No thanks. I'm looking for Teo. Have you seen him?
I've been busy in the truck, but I can hear him. Just follow the sound of his trumpet.
Will do. Catch you later.
Thanks, everyone.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, Miles.
Teo, sounding good, man. Wow, I didn't know you played the trumpet.
I dabble. Hey, I was actually gonna call you. When I was in Keynote Music this morning getting my horn fixed, some kids brought in a sax they found on the street. Was thinking it could potentially be the one from the museum. I don't wanna get anyone in trouble. They were trying to do the right thing.
Yeah. 100%. You talking about Keynote on Cathedral?
Yeah. Talk to Eugene.
Thanks. Headed there right now. Trumpet sounds great, bro. Hey, Ma. Found the sax. On my way to pick it up now.
Ay, bendito. Angela will be so relieved. This just might save the museum.
Hey, did you know Teo played the trumpet? He's pretty good, too. Had an audience and everything. The whole park was bumping.
Precisely why this museum is so important. Music enriches our community and brings it together.
Is that my mom or Councilwoman Morales talking?
It's both. Ten cuidado, mijo.
This doesn't look good.
Hey, Spider-Man! I was about to put an alert in your app.
What happened here?
A couple of creepy guys just dragged Eugene out of here. Definitely wasn't right. They went that way.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Let's scan for any clues here.
We know you've got that saxophone somewhere.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on. Just tell us where it is.
Hey, fellas! You wanna learn to play music? There are better ways to do it. Man, here comes the rest of the band.
Spider-Man.
You okay?
A few bruises are okay, as long as they left me my keys. Here, take these and open my trunk.
Charlie Parker's saxophone. That's the real deal right there. I was getting ready to return it to the museum, and those guys busted in. Yeah, he used that to record his masterpiece, Ornithology, 1946. You a bird fan?
My dad was. I don't know much about old music.
Old. When you hear an MC today, use syncopated accents. Stress the offbeat, flow in and out of the rhythm. That ain't nothing but bebop.
I have to listen a little closely next time.
I'll get this back to the museum right away. Then I gotta call my insurance company.
Okay, thanks, man. I could get into the phone these guys were using to communicate with the mastermind.
Wow.
All zeros is a number equivalent of password as a password. Just a midnight rendezvous with a criminal mastermind. No biggie.
Thank you.
What's this? Time to take down the boss of this operation and find the rest of those museum pieces.
I can respect that.
Huh. I feel like Pete would really love this one. Hunter tank. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. rope! Ooh, is that a steel chair? Seems really high-tech.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
I didn't realize they make guitars that small.
from the UK, huh?
Spin on the classic look, huh?
I think I can ride this one. Check you out.
looking futuristic. Man. For the collection.
Our mystery bot tracker.
What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
For the collection. by quitting back now, too? Yankee gave me a lead on the hunters. Let's see if it leads to Lee. Look at that little face. Those tiny stickers?
Enter at your own risk.
Looks like I gotta throw them into the void to debug this one. You cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Death comes for you, wherever you are.
Don't hit the break point unless I knock them off the edge. All good. Just take it easy. You've been through a lot.
Welcome to the intersection of mind and matter.
Yeah.
Look around for info in peace.
Love rummaging inside robots.
Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it. The drones recharge and take off here. Wonder what would happen if I overcharge them. Busy bird. Migrating over from the last blind. Should check out the other blind to find out where the base is.
To me, we hunt as a pack.
Last blind.
beeline for this base.
Hey, you okay?
Do not be deterred!
Sweet dreams.
Hiding in the shadows.
Consider this base blindless. Now let's see what I can find out.
Being as gentle as I can be here.
Hunter's got the memo that everything cool is in Brooklyn these days. That old army base won't be housing drones for much longer. Now I can take them down.
Have turned this old army supply base into a drone station.
Gotta admit, that's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Nobody saw that, right?
We could have done this the easy way.
Yeah!
dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
Okay. Bring it on.
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, father.
Your brother made such promises. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family. All dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them. And they just destroy themselves? Kraven keeps on hunting. At least he can't use these bases anymore. Oh, this is all so messed up.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Move fast, Spider-Man, or you will never escape.
Can't let him hit me.
Yeah!
take down Mysterio.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You're all right. Take a breath, try to relax.
Welcome to the intersection of mind and matter. White Rabbit, Spider-Man. Welcome to the Mysterio Spider-Man! cannot escape.
Take down Mysterio!
Betsy called again? Let's see what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quinton has agreed to enter some court-monitored counseling to help him with his post-prison transition.
Finally.
Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot.
Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help. You know?
Anyway, Quinton asked me to pass this along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So, just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Beck for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes.
Where is your courage? You are mine now!
Get me out of here!
That's the plan.
Be sure to look both ways before crossing, Spider-Man.
Make Mysterio sit on my nerve! I wonder if this is how Beck acted back in the day. Skepticism will save you. Okay, mystery person. I'll keep that in mind.
Why did the spider cross the road? So I could run down.
Thank you.
anyone if you can't save yourself.
That's it.
I need a minute.
Take however much time you need. You're safe.
Find me! I dare you!
Unk's retired, but if he wasn't, he'd love this. Check you out. You're not a thief too, are you? bet P wishes he could dress like you. Surprise, Jess Bumble. Someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey. Miss, thank you for your services.
You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet. Me.
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
Sounds fire design. What do you think?
Let the agony begin!
Help!
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man!
This is crazy! Someone's gotta be messing with these Mysterios! Based on that last call from Betsy, seems like Beck and his crew have it almost figured out.
You felt that all aboard, Spider-Man!
This ends at the beginning. What does that mean?
Yes. anyone, you can't save yourself.
I did it.
Oh my god, that was horrible.
It's okay. It's all over now. Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned.
He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic. Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
This just went from bad to worse. Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet. Come to Coney Island. I have an urgent matter to discuss with you.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. Just hope he hasn't hurt Betsy and Cole. Wonder if a cat could fit in there. Spider-Bot. You shot me. Looks like something Pete would wear. Something about this one feels ominous.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
Cool. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah. Doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea, and that's what scares me.
Hmm.
Nikki. You seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi? Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands. Whoa. Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome.
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew. Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the...
was a lie?
Not a lie. I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you,
whoa,
my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escape.
It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
How are you doing this? Give up now, and I will spare you! No!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever Spider-Man. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me some respect.
You want respect? Then stop all this!
What was that? Power surge?
Surprise? Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name.
This isn't right. Why am I losing power? For that.
time to get out of here.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody help.
I knew you'd find me.
Still have a lot of questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
I think he's on to us.
If so, there's only one solution. We need him alive.
What do we do? Just tie him up? Or something?
Yes! Good idea. We set him up as the Fall Guy in case anyone catches on.
Yeah, like, tell everyone he went full Mysterio?
Exactly! He would be the one most likely to steal money, not the two women who aren't former supervillains. Now we just need to figure out how to get the richest people in the city into these Mysteriums.
Okay, but there's still some code that I haven't figured out, and...
The Spider-Man will help us with that.
Ha! That's brilliant. Heroes always looking to help.
And if all goes to plan, we'll have millions in the bank before anyone catches on. And when they do, Quentin goes back to prison, and we retire in style.
Looks like the biggest illusion was Betsy and Cole's innocence. Wonder where Beck is going from here.
Find me! I dare you!
Thank you.
poison gas is not an illusion. Tick-tock, Spider-Man! Intersection of mind and matter.
No one here yet. I'll just hang for a bit until the party starts.
You were supposed to pay us on our last delivery.
You'll get paid when I get everything. Where is it?
Where is what?
Lewis said you were bringing the saxophone.
Lewis said? Lewis got picked up by the cops. He don't got no saxophone.
You set this meeting up!
No, we didn't. Now where's our money?
Where is the saxophone?
Darren? The big donor from the museum? Better bust up this party and have a talk with him. I should get the whole bunch wrapped up before they hurt someone.
What's he doing here? We need to bring out the big gun! They're still on the way! Spider-Man, help me!
I was just trying to get the stolen things back to the museum.
Crushed spider, my favorite.
Well, that seems to be all of them. Let's get to the bottom of this with Darren.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. And I assure you, there's a very reasonable explanation.
That seems extremely dubious. Wait till Councilwoman Morales hears you were involved in this.
Leon, here! Time to exterminate a spider!
Darren, stay back.
You can't stop a Spider-Man!
Here. I still have his number. Sounds like he's close. That guy's on Darren's tail. Can't blame him. He wants her money.
Who is this? Is this Lewis?
Darren, stop the car!
Spider-Man? Can you at least stop these guys chasing me?
You weren't trying to retrieve those things. You were the one behind the robbery in the first place.
I care about these objects.
You pretended to care, and then stole from the museum. It's this community's history.
It's my family's history. I don't expect you to understand.
I don't think I'm the one who doesn't understand. Let's get these other bad guys out the way first. Gotta stop this and put all these guys behind bars. Including Darren. Almost.
Get out of my way!
Police are on their way. Gotta catch up to Darren.
Are you still there? Look, my father was one of the most successful music producers ever. He produced half the artists in that museum.
Good for him. Now stop the car and tell me where the rest of the pieces are. Which one was the break? I should probably get my license one of these days. Just so I get this right. All that talk of supporting the museum. All Angela's time you wasted asking about operations and security. All lies. So you can learn how to steal the collection.
But my family...
No!
I'm sure you do care about this music. But those things don't belong to you. They belong to this community.
Let's go, sir. You're under arrest.
This event would not have been possible without our wonderful curator, Angela, and this entire community. The way we pulled together to recover the stolen items is nothing less than amazing.
Okay, okay.
Thanks to every one of you for saving the museum.
And thank you, Rio Morales, our city councilperson, who championed this event so tenaciously. Rio was elected on a platform to help our citizens, and I'd say she's off to a stunning start.
Too many people. Gotta go around. I should finish looking around before I go talk to Ma and head out.
Thank you all. Thank you so much. Angela told me the museum has a record number of new memberships.
Seriously?
They're gonna be okay.
Couldn't have done it without you, Ma.
Now, hear me out. What if we really teamed up on the next one? can get my own suit.
Ma.
Maybe. Algo con brillo.
Ma, stop. Stop. Stop it. Get out of here. Dance with me. Show me how to salsa.
Thefts at the Harlem Cultural Center.
Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Is that bombs? Craven, where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build the door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
It's nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now. Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
I see some burglars. Here we go.
You gonna break in or not?
So easy. Did you really think you wouldn't get caught?
You're beyond dead, Spider-Man.
Sending in backup already? We just got started. Thought they had me. Enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking. Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Craven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
data is the only way I can stop this hunt. Should help me catch up. Influencer. Maybe Kraven just wants some brunch wrecks. Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Lives are depending on the data in that bird. Data in this bird. according to the data, this person died 2 years ago. Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
Enough data, these birds won't get near any target. Catch it now! 90%! Just a little more! I have the data now. Boom!
This target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors. Raven's hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird. Need more data to figure out what's going on here. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. For as much data as possible. Can't let them find the targets. Existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?